Hello everyone. My name is Dr. Advait Kulkarni. I am a senior consultant neurologist practicing in Bangalore at my own clinic, HSR Neuro Clinic. And I'm a visiting consultant at Manipal and Narayana Group of Hospitals.
Doctor, I am getting a pain as if somebody is poking a knife into my eyes. It's a very intense pain associated with watering from the eyes. My eyes become red and often I wake up from sleep because of this headache. Oh, you can have cluster headache. What is a cluster headache? Cluster headache is typically one-sided headache which happens around the eyes. It's a very severe headache, like a stabbing sensation. Typically lasts for minutes up to 3 hours. It happens in clusters, like particular time of the day or particular time of the year for few weeks to days. And these cluster headaches are very important to recognize because they are different from migraines and the treatment is different from migraines. Cluster headaches are often associated with autonomic symptoms. What are autonomic symptoms? Watering from the eyes, watering from the nose, redness of eyes, the eyes appearing small than the other eye. These are the symptoms which are more prominent. And patients typically wake up from sleep in cases of cluster headaches, which is less often in patients with migraine. So understanding and diagnosing cluster headache is very important because this can be very well treated and prevented by taking medications and following a good lifestyle, following a good sleep routine, sleeping early, having food when you are hungry, eating adequate quantity of nutritious food, avoiding overexertion and being moderate in exercise. Following biological clock is most important.